Some employees may start that process early to get a head start on closing up. If that's the case, you're out of luck. Not to mention many McDonald's are now open 24 hours, meaning there's really no time to clean the machine without disappointing a few ice cream loving customers. To McDonald's credit, they do seem to be aware of the issue and in March 2017, revealed a plan to replace the old ice cream machines with newer versions that have fewer parts to clean and would be easier for employees to maintain. Customers are still waiting for those magical machines to materialize. In November 2017, a McDonald's representative told Business Insider that while the company had identified which new machines would work best, they had yet to actually purchase the machines and move them into stores. Of course, the problem with the ice cream machines isn't always that they need to be cleaned. Every now and then, when an employee tells you that it's broken, it actually is. Many of the machines are reportedly old and temperamental, which makes them prone to breaking down. Richard Adams, a consultant to McDonald's franchises, told the Wall Street Journal that he once conducted a survey showing that 25% of McDonald's restaurants weren't selling ice cream because the machines were truly broken. Not surprisingly, McDonald's... ...to the perpetual lack of ice cream at the Golden Arches, one frustrated customer went so far as to develop an app to address the issue. Raina McLeod created a free app called Ice Check solely for the purpose of warning customers about McDonald's locations where the ice cream machine was on the fritz. And rival fast food giant Wendy's took an opportunity to throw some serious shade at McDonald's during a 2018 Ask Me Anything Reddit session with the company's social media team. Wendy's couldn't help but take the bait when a Redditor asked why McDonald's ice cream machines were always broken, writing, "Same reason they serve round burgers, cause they cut corners." Ouch.
Wait, give me a sec. I burned myself already.
The lighter you want to do, kind of like that, just get it wet. Oh, sorry, it's soft once it's wet. Also, keep it away, keep bags away from me. Alright, everything else here is
fine. What the hell, man?
You okay there? Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here, and I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their depressing millionaire, Leviticus Cornwall, they...
Same game I always play.
Rainbow Six Siege.
Red Dead.
What's up?
Red Dead. that's what I want to watch.
You guys are excited for 2019. You think it's going to be a great year because today's the last day of 2018. Leave a like on this video. If you think it's going to be shit too, leave a like anyways. I'm just trying to get likes. And of course, comment down below and tell me if you have any stories about thieves, maybe some crazy things you come across in the town, or maybe you love that.
Will you ride with me?
Always.
Not so good.
Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
Springfield Brew Country.
And they had the balls to go back and rob it.
Why I'm asking you to ride with me.
When 28-year-old Ashley Ball returned to her southwest Detroit home on Tuesday,
I saw my door had been pried open with a crowbar. They ransacked my house, sold thousands of
looking for a place to hold
jewelry,
up. Even the law won't follow us
what
up there.
What she wishes was just a nightmare was the
yeah.
real deal.
I
the Detroit police came. We had a team come on dust the next
yeah.
day. Ashley thought the worst was over. But boy, was she wrong.
You'll see.
When she was driving down her alley on Wednesday.
I crept up the alley with my lights off.
I
Why?
Know the way.
Well,
follow
something
me.
Did not seem right. And her suspicion was spot on. Ashley could not believe it. She'd been ripped off again.
2 days in a row.
Open it for six. This is a really old clip because it involves MySpace. You know something that's old, but it involves MySpace.
Mount up then. It's a fair ride from here.
Jake, do you like my BBC?
We need to get this done fast.
My BBC, Mike, my horse. Yeah, my BBC, that's the worst thing.
Yeah. You know, we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
I say we just ride it. It ain't worth messing around with boats.
Okay, sure.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks for what you...
Dawson never came back.
Damn. That's about it, really.
But this Sam Denis wasn't over yet. Police found Scarborough towed it back to him, but a month later, prosecutors say Dawson stole it again from Scarborough's workplace. She kept the key.
It's been 5 years since knowing this community, right? After he was arrested as the cookie monster. And the reason he
what?
Was because he actually was arrested for stealing money from...
Still brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail said she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Isaiah.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
So how did you find that spot back there?
Stealing the scout's money. The girls say they got a message from the Cookie Monster. Do not mess with the Girl Scouts.
Can you, go get my drink from out there?
Oh, yeah.
No shits, I guess you could say. Basically, he was driving down the wrong way of this highway, because the police were chasing him. It was a really dangerous situation. He was going super fast, like 110 miles an hour, if I remember right, something like that. Some outrageous speeds, and obviously there was a lot of 911 calls. Dispatchers were getting them all over because there's a dude going down the highway the wrong way, 110 miles an hour. But eventually the dispatchers got a call from the dude actually driving this car that was stolen, and he basically said, "You guys need to back off, or else I'm gonna crash the car." And well, he ended up crashing the car, and it was just a pretty crazy accident. He ended up somehow just walking off. He tried to run off, and he actually got away from the cops. He literally escaped after this crash, which is kind of insane.
That panicked voice coming from the wrong way driver himself, telling police to back off.
Are you the driver driving the wrong way?
Yes, I am.
Okay,
yeah.
You need
to stop chasing me. Tell the helicopter to get.
I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Huh. Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured... Figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until one of you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Oh, not exactly. An island off of there, called... called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway.
Hey.
I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anymore.
Perhaps not. But he's always managed to figure things out. out in the past.
I know. Yeah, you're right. Just... it's been... guess I just miss Hosea.
There's the bridge.
It's not much further now. So, I spent some time off this way while you were gone. I ran into Rainsfall and Eagle Flies, the Indians. And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble, heading into more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves.
Hey! You want the Pinkertons on us again?
A place called Beaver Hollow. They're animals. Everyone is terrified of them. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here, it's not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. You see that up ahead? Slow down, keep it quiet. It could be some of them. I say we dismount here and follow them on foot. See where they're going. Get closer to him.